Hi all, welcome to our channel Microbiology Made Easy. So here today we'll discuss about the staining technique. So here the staining technique, that is Gram staining. So importance of Gram staining is, so we can differentiate the Gram positive and the Gram negative cell wall. So today's video will be discussed about the procedure and importance of Gram staining. So here it is, a Gram staining is a differential stain. The differential stain means which gives the difference between the Gram positive and the Gram negative cell wall. So which is devised by the scientist Christian Gram. So here is a histologist. So which will be used for the staining of bacteria in the tissues. So the tissues will be stained with the Gram stain. So this is the importance of Gram staining, which can give the differences between the Gram positive and the Gram negative. So the procedure for Gram staining will be having the importance, that is, we have to take the smeared slide. So here it is a smeared slide. So we have to mark the smear with the marking pencil. So marking opposite should be the smear. So smear will be present opposite to the smear, marking opposite side. So here is a smeared slide. Then we'll proceed for the staining technique. First is the crystal violet. So crystal violet is a mordant, so which is used as a mordant. So the next one is the Gram's iodine. So we have to take the second one, that is a Gram's iodine, so which is used as a mordant. So mordant except the Gram's iodine. The next third one is the that is decolorizer. So for decolorization we can use the alcohol or acetone, which is used as a decolorizer. The next is the Safranin used as a counter stain. So counter is the last stain. So these all are the Gram staining kits. So this is a Gram staining kits used for the, so next procedure will be, so smeared slide, then the first, that is the crystal violet. So we have taken the crystal violet, that is a primary staining method. So primary staining technique, so we have to pour the smear. We have to pour it, so it should cover the smear. So here the importance of primary staining. So we have to use for, wait for 1 minute. So we have to wait for 1 minute. The importance of primary staining crystal violet is, so here the smear which is present on this slide, so they will take the violet color. So all will appear as a violet color. So here it is a primary stain. So primarily we are using. So that's why they name it as a primary staining. So then wait for 1 minute, then washed with distilled water or the tap water. So we have to wash with distilled or the tap water. So it will clear the smear. It will clear the stain. So second one is the Gram's iodine, that is acting as a mordant. Same, we have to pour it. So pour the Gram's iodine. So it should cover the smear, then wait for 1 minute. So importance of Gram's iodine is acting as a diiodine complex, which is forming the bonding between the, that is, with crystal violet iodine complex. So wait for 1 minute, then wait for 1 minute, then washed with distilled or the tap water. So this is the second step. So second step we have to wash with, then wait. So next, third one is the decolorization, that is decolorizer, that is acetone or ethyl alcohol. So we have to pour it. So decolorization means which removes the color. So wait for 30 seconds. So wait for 30 seconds. Other than Gram positive, they will be washed off. So other than Gram positive means, so Gram positive will be resistant to the decolorizer, decolorization solution, it will be resistant. So that is the decolorizer. Then washed with the tap water or the distilled water. Then the fourth one is the safranin. So counter stain, that is safranin. So we have to pour it. Pour the, it should cover the smear. Wait for 1 minute. So wait for 1 minute. So importance of the saffron is a, which is used as a counter stain, the last stain. Other than Gram positive, they will take the color. Saffronin is the pink in color. So other than gram positive, they will utilize the safranin and they will retain the color pink color. So gram positive will be there means they will utilize the crystal violet. Gram negative is there in our smear means they will take the safranin color. So gram positive will be violet, gram negative will be the pink. So after that, wait for 1 minute, then wash with distilled or the tap water. So after that, we have to air dry with the filter paper or the tissue paper. So air dry. So we have to air dry the slide. Then observe under microscope. So if it is gram positive, they will be violet in color. Gram negative means pink in color. So this is about the gram staining technique. So thank you for watching my video. Please do subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.